Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me again, RedPandaman6897, guys, coming at you with another video, guys. And today, we're back on Fortnite Battle Royale. That's right, guys. I'm playing some Fortnite. And here we are. So, we're on Chapter 2, Season 4. I am level 45, as you can tell over there. And, yeah. So, I'm getting really close. I'm just going to show you guys before I start this challenge that we're going to be doing today. As you can tell, I'm close to getting Groot's amazing emote challenge thing. And the next night up, I get Storm. Pretty cool. And then I get her emote as well. So pretty cool. And we also got Dr. Doom, you know, he's in there, and he got his cherry emote. And the next is Mystique, which is obviously one of my favorite skins in the Battle Pass at the moment, for sure. So honestly, I can't wait for level 86, like, to be honest with you. That's for the most part, that's all I'd want is level 86. And then last is Tony Stark. And then also the secret skin is Wolverine. So as you can tell, there he is, Mr. Wolverine. And yeah, that's about it. So in today's video, moving along time for the Battle Pass stuff. Today's challenge, we're gonna be kind of doing a challenge, but not really. It's sort of just an idea that I had. So basically, if I get a kill in one of these rounds, depending on how long these two rounds last, basically I'm gonna do this only in a probably Team Rumble. I'm thinking, but first I'm gonna try it in solo. Depending on how that goes, if I die in both those rounds. Then we do it one more time, and then, of course we do the last one in Team Rumble, which is, the two tries that we get. So basically this challenge is called the Switching Round Challenge. Sort of a challenge, but not really. Like I said, it's just all in the editing. But, yeah, we'll see you guys in the first round, so that's it, play. And yeah, see you guys in round number one. Okay, guys, we are back for the first round. So this is the first round. We're gonna try and get a kill, guys. Hopefully. Hoping it's not too sweaty right now. Alright, let's do our thing, guys. Okay. Thinking I'm gonna land probably Catty Corner, just so I can do one of my XP stuff while I'm at it, because I am trying to level up at the same time, guys. So with that being said, yeah, that's my plan, getting my, you know, XP, which is what I do in Fortnite. Because you're going to need a lot of XP to get to your 100. It's going to be a long journey, guys. So, a very long journey, indeed. By the way, guys, if you ever feeling up to playing Fortnite with me, my epic name is RedPandaman6897. And my, I think my gamer tag is, StunningMoney24. So, if you guys want to add me, everything will be down in the description of this video in case you want to check me out, play some Fortnite with me, you know. Maybe we'll do a video. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Consumables. Whoa! Okay. Okay, we did that one. Alright. Now we're pretty fast because of the speed of the pepper. Okay, so Caddy Corner is pretty much dead, guys, as of this season. So Caddy Corner is pretty much dead. So I'm only landing here for a challenge. Well, kind of, in a way. Not for this particular challenge for the video, but yeah. Shockwave grenades. What? Okay. Yes, it's an AI bot. Alright, gamers. Those are definitely Quinjets. Yep. Alright. And here we are, guys. We are back for the second round. So here we are. And we're going to Coral Castle this round, landing straight over here to go fishing. This is our plan, and hopefully no one takes our plan away from us. And of course there's a Quinjet right next to it. I am not landing at that Quinjet, because if I do, I'm basically just asking for death. Wowza! Wowza! Very epic games. Very, very epic games. Alright, is there anyone out here? Anyone at all? I don't know. Probably not. Honestly, I'm just gonna grab this blue pistol. Why the frick not? So yeah, let's go get some kills, guys. Hopefully. I'm hoping that's not an AI bot that we kill next time. But yeah, like I said before, guys, we are trying to... I'm going to try and not talk during fights, because it helps me focus, okay? Alright? Alright, guys. Please don't be mad at me. Please. I just really want to get this challenge done. It's sort of a challenge, like I said, guys, but not really at the same time. So... yeah, like I said, don't be mad at me. Don't be mad at me, please. I'm just doing what I do for the content, guys. It's content. Content! What do we do for content? I don't know. I'm gonna do my say-so. Say-so. Oh yeah, we say-so. Yes. Wait, what the heck? I'm gonna say so again. Why don't you say so? Might as well just get freaking. I don't know. I'm just doing copyrighted emotes and singing over them. Very cringe-like. I don't know. I'm a cringe boy right now. I'm a cringy panda right now. It's what I do, guys. It's what I do for you. This is for you. I made this for you!
I made this for you!
There's a chest up here, though. Wait, yes. Okay, it's a charge shotgun, which I don't want at all. Oh, great, I just realized there's a shark down here. Hello, buddy. Like I say all the time to these sharks in this game, don't eat my face, please. That would be great. Pandas' faces don't get eaten by sharks. That is just not what happens. Who ever heard that a panda gets eaten by a shark? No one heard that story? Yeah, me neither. Cool. We're all on the same page here then. I hope the shark doesn't eat pandas, because if he does, it's all over. Revolver? Do I really want it? Probably not. I mean, it is legendary, but I don't know. I'm pretty bad with these things, guys. I don't know. You know what? We're gonna try. But like I said, I'm pretty bad with these things. So I mean, it did give me a legendary one. So maybe we'll do good with it. Maybe not. because I'm pretty bad with these things. Will I ever get an SMG? Probably not. I'm hoping so, at least. I really want one. Alright, I'm gonna go up this mountain-like thing. Actually, I want my bandages back. Oh, God. Oh, God. How am I supposed to get up here without dying to the storm? This is not good. This is the opposite of good. Okay, we actually made it. Let's try and swim our way there, guys. Cause that's what we do. We swim. Just keep swimming. What do we do? We swim. We're Dory now, apparently. We are like Dory now. We just keep swimming. Yes. We are the swims. The swimming team. Please make it. Go, Pandaman. Why? Oh, God, that's... You guys are seeing that, right? Lag. You guys are probably seeing that, too. I don't think this is even getting me anywhere, actually. There's a boat, though. Yeah, this is definitely not getting me anywhere. I'm probably going to die of the storm. So I'm probably going to use the land to my advantage here. We're just going to build over here. Come on! I'm so close! Is there... Yeah, there's a chest. Okay. What's in it? Oh my God, a medkit. I'm safe. Oh my God, save me, please. Yes. Heal me now. I am so lucky. You know what? I'm dropping this. I'm sorry. I want this sniper. I'm pretty much a god at sniping, guys. Pretty much. Holy crap, I was on like 8 health. I'm pretty sure I was on like 8 health. Oh God, that's a faraway circle. We might as well start driving there. Give me some fish. Yeah. Yes. Oh God, lag. Oh. Jellyfish. Hey, relax, Mr. Boat. Oh yeah, we are making it, guys. And we have like nomads at all. Wait, that's a guy gliding. And he's going over here. And he's getting shot. By this Silver Surfer? Okay. Oh, yep, there's a banana up here as well. Can I shoot this banana? Ooh, yes I can! He's cracked. Oh, Dr. Doom's powers, eh? Someone over there has Dr. Doom's powers. Oh, this guy's a sweaty boy. Sweaty boy, you guys see that? He's a sweaty boy. Look at this sweaty boy on the roof. What? What the heck is that? What? It's an AI bot! Hey, Mr. Bot! Can you chill? Hey, AI bot, can you chill? Oi! Hey! Chillax! What are you Hey! Okay, we just got the kill, guys. Whew! Finally! Okay. Whew! Okay. You guys have probably seen this part after the second round. kill happened, if it did happen. Wait, there's another one. Can I get up here, please? I thought Catty Corner was pretty much dead. Is there a person in here? It's definitely an AI bot. No one shoots like that. What are you even shooting? He is gone. Whoa. Oh my god.
Baba Booey.
Holy crap. I'm so glad there's some AI bots right now. Otherwise, I would not be getting kills. Holy crap. Holy crap. Alright. Okay, so now we should start gathering some materials while we're out here. Since we are in the circle, we'll just start collecting some mats, materials, however you say it. We gamers call it mats. We don't call it materials, we call it mats. Because it's just short for materials. It's how we say it, guys, because we game, like the gamers, you know? Oh, we're bouncing over here now. Okay, let's go check out Lazy Lake. Now that we are no longer speedy. I was about to say now that we're speedy, which now that we're not speedy, we need to find somebody. So, might be a minute. Hello, fellow gamers. Just to let you guys know, if I go silent, it's because I really want to get these kills. So, that's just one thing for the video. That's just to keep you guys noted. Well, anyway, so far no people. Lazy Lake must be empty. Oh well. Sad panda noises. Sigh. Sigh, sigh, susu. Don't know what I'm saying anymore. Hello, Mr. Shark. Please don't eat my face. Thank you. Oh. Hello, helicopter. Speaking of players. Hey, buddy, you want to come down here? Hi. I'm going to get a renegade. You guys want to get a renegade? No? Well, I'm going to get loose. Yeet. Hey, buddy. Hey. What's up, man? You want to come down for me? No? Okay, let's go, guys. Let's get out of here. Ah! Okay, we made it. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, there's a lot of these beams creating this large green circle thing that's going to happen all around this particular area. If I zoom in, you can probably see my little white cursor there. Yeah, it's literally going to be right by Frenzy Farm. Or literally right on Frenzy Farm. So, Tony Stark is basically creating these so-called things. Oh, hello. That guy just scared me. You're definitely a real player, but just really bad. I can see that. But maybe it's just me right now. Maybe I'm just the bad player here. Sir. Please. Where are you even launching to, sir? Yep, okay, I can't aim for crap. Yep. I suspected that. Okay, guys, we're back for round 3. This is very epic. We are now in Team Rumble. So we're gonna do these last few rounds in Team Rumble. Just because it's pretty much easier to get kills in Team Rumble than anywhere else. So, expect me to do at least that little bit much better, guys, than I normally do. A little bit better at most parts. Nothing crazy. We'll do kind of better, okay? Kind of better than what we did before. Is that a sniper? That is a sniper. Oh, what the? No, I don't want to collect that. Okay, it's making me collect it. I don't want to collect it. Well, actually, maybe I do. Maybe I do want this. I'll just set everyone's builds on fire. That's my ultimate plan. Yes. Very cool. Am I right, guys? Very epic. We're gonna do that thing that we do. Okay. No shields, by the way. Oh, combat shotgun. And speaking of shields, we're definitely gonna take these. Okay. This place is pretty. What do you call it? It's pretty non-contested, so I'd say that maybe we'll get some kills with this, because we definitely got an SMG for the most part, and we do have a lot of mats to work with. I kind of forgot where the upgrade bench is over here. Hello. Is there an upgrade bench over here? I'm hoping so. I really want an upgrade bench. Yes, there is one. Okay. Well, we're getting the scar, guys. We are going for the scar. Yep, we just got a purple scar. Wait, there's a legendary chest. I hear it. I am not mistaken. Right in here. And, pump shotgun. Actually, that'll do me a favor there. That's some good stuff, actually. That's not too bad. The storm's coming. I thought so. I was about to say, is the storm coming? It pretty much is coming, so let's just continue by getting some mats, getting the heck out of here. Okay, we're gonna try and get some kills now. Hopefully. I'm hoping, guys. This is a hope. Hope for me down in the comment section, guys. That's all I want. Looks like we're off by 1 point. Okay, maybe I'll get this kill. What is this guy doing? Hello, sir. We're here for the final round. Ow, shoot. Okay. I'm just gonna drop. I think it's only up to a blue rarity. I'm pretty sure, at least. At the most part. So right now we're at Doom's Domain. And we just got a purple scar. Ah. Hey, big pop. But let me also, like I said before, guys, let me know down in the comment section below what other stuff you guys want to see for content wise. Basically just let me know what you guys want to see for a Fortnite challenge video, if you guys want to see another one of those. But this is basically just a normal Fortnite video, just cutting off some of the parts when I kill people. Cutting out that part and, you know, just playing out the rounds. It's basically my plan, you know? I'm probably gonna use the suppressed SMG this round. I feel like it's a little better. I don't know why. I just have that feeling. Okay, there's someone definitely in Salty Springs. Oh, he's got killed by this guy. Okay. Hello, Mr. Dark Bomber. Also, guys, let me know if you guys want me to wear a different skin in the next video. Hello, sir. You want ammo? Got you. I got you, bud. Hold on. There's your ammo. And all the... Oh, there you go. I'm giving every single ammo I have. This is all I have. I don't have anything. Oh, a gun? Oh, you want this. Right? What? I don't know what you want. I'm so confused. I'm gonna do the I don't know emote. Where's my emote? Oh, there it is. Hype? I don't know what you want. I'm so confused. I don't know what you need, bud. I'm guessing you just wanted that scar? I don't know. Well, thanks, bud. Thanks for the trade, I guess. Now I don't have my scar anymore. I guess you just wanted my scar. That's whatever. I don't need no scar. Who do you think I am? Oh, what the heck? And that's the kill. Well, that was a free kill. Did not expect that. Oh, that's a... Is that Travis Scott? Yo, Travis Scott, bro! What the heck? The Travis Scott over here. What is this guy? This guy looks like Thor? Oh my god. I am popping off! Wow! Wouldn't you know it? Oh, it's a med kit. Thank gosh. Come to think of it, we're even now. What the heck? Oh, well, that did not hit him, unfortunately. Okay, no, there's a guy behind me. Dude, I don't have mats. That's the problem. I can't build to defend myself. I'll probably have to get some mats. I don't know if I can do that, actually. Okay, where's the next guy? Over here? What the heck? Okay, that out kill was kind of easy. Maybe. Well, that's a fail. I don't know where he was. My freaking big giant head's in the way all the time. I can't even see. Hello, sir. I'm gonna follow this guy. This guy is a Silver Surfer glider. What is this guy doing? I'll take your mats, bud. Thanks. Did not expect that. And we're definitely not winning this one. Why is... There's a guy stuck in midair. This guy's having... I don't know. A lag? Problem? I think... Holy. Oh, the fish sticks back. Okay, he's dancing on me and he died. Oh my god. That was concentration. Holy crap. I don't even know if it's gonna cut out all the whole parts. Maybe it will. Can we get the dub? Maybe not. I don't know. Come on. Oh my god. Okay. Is there a guy gonna land on me or something? I'm guessing someone's gonna land on me. A lot of people seem to be doing that in this game mode. Well, thanks, buddy. He was just over there looking up. Whoa! Okay, edit. No, no. Hey, what? Where did this guy come from, bro? Outer space, I'm guessing, because he's an alien. Okay. We got a whole bunch of people in this area. Okay, whoa. Whoa, relax, bro. You're not even winning. They're not even winning, guys. We're definitely getting the dub this round. I can feel it. Okay, relax, buddy. I don't have mats for this. We're just gonna get broken down. I hope you guys know that. Oh my god. Why are these guys so dumb? What the heck? Where? Oh my god. I'm probably gonna be taking this med kit because everyone seems to be shooting at me. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Bye, buddy. Oh my gosh. Where are these guys? Are you up here, good sir? Oh, wait. Hey, that was my kill. There's a guy down here. Holy crap. Okay, Mr. Banana. Come on. Goodbye, buddy. Oh, we're winning this one. Maybe. I have a good feeling about this. Holy crap. Where are these guys? Oh my god, this guy's a pump shotgun. Well, that was the most easiest kill of my life. Ouch. Yes, I did it. Come on. Yes! We got a victory. And we did it, guys. So, yeah. Little bit of a dance off. Oh, we're about to win, guys. I think. Maybe not. Oh, yep. We did not win, unfortunately. But at least I killed one of the guys at the end. Okay. That's it, guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed today's video on the getting kills, elimination, swapping round thing. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know down in the comment section below. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one. So let's go back to the lobby. Alright, hopefully you guys did enjoy today's Fortnite video on the swapping rounds, kill, elimination thing, game. I don't know what you want to call this challenge, but it's in the title of the video, so, you know, It's there. So I honestly don't know what to call this challenge right now as of recording this video, but basically just swapping rounds. That's every kill I get, basically I just, the round changes, basically that sort of thing. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed that, make sure to let me know down in the comment section below. And if you guys want to see more of Fortnite challenge videos, sort of whatever they are, Fortnite videos in general. So yeah, Minecraft is going to be up next, maybe some Roblox, depending on what you guys want. So yeah, comment down below what you guys want to see next video as well, And we'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, guys. And I hear tell, guys, if you hit the like button, it turns blue. So, yeah, do that. And also subscribe, hit the notification bell. And yeah, anyway, leave a like and subscribe, guys. It's recommended for the channel. You don't have to do it at all. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Let me just go ahead and find my emote. Okay, where is it? I'm pretty sure it's here. Yeah, it's right here. Okay, so see you guys in the next video. Peace out, gamers.